I write plays to crack open our daily armor and to give us access to parts of ourselves that usually lie dormant.